Today we will show you how to create a new map. Create a new scene and name it. Click on the new map icon. Right click, choose 3D object terrain to create new terrain for the map. Then go to upper area of the window, click on window, choose rendering lighting settings. Then deselect auto generate. Then click on the COG icon, which is terrain settings, on the upper right area. Click on grass tint and set a color. Go lower at right side, find resolution, set the size of this map, I'm going with 1000. And control texture resolution and base texture 1024 resolution 2048. After all the settings, use brush and tool to paint the map. You can place background buildings. In the hierarchy window, create an empty game object and name it statics. And drag all background buildings to it. Then drag a pre-made scene to the hierarchy window to statics, copy scene AI and scene to our new map. Delete the pre-made scene just from the hierarchy window. Remember to delete the directional light file too. Drag scene AI and scene to terrain folder. Choose terrain. Click add component on the right side. Add terrain control script. And check the statics mark for all items under statics. Change children. Now I will tell you about scene AI. Skirmish is for camp, stronghold and encounter fight. Plunder and breakthrough are for village fight. Siege and defense are for city fight. For example, skirmish. Center player is player's starting point and area. Center ally is for allies. Center enemy is where enemy troops starting point. Center enemy reinforcement and center ally reinforcement shows upcoming directions friend and hostile reinforcements. Remember to hide all folder except borders and strategy camera. Then we go to navigation window and choose to bake the terrain. Now after the baking process, when the light blue shows on the map and some space around the buildings, it means successful. Then we name the scene and terrain file in the assets folder. Move the scene file to assets, scene, and move terrain file to assets, resources, world creator, terrains, and the folder called mod scenes to assets, scenes. Now the backing tool. At the lower part of mod tool window under scene, select mod scenes, unity, and click set resources name. Then name this new mod we just made and describe it. Click Set Table Data, confirm and open Tape Editor, and type in the load map name for the new village map. Save data, click Build Mod, waiting for the packing process. Set the path for new mod by going from Game Folder Freeman Guerrilla Warfare, Freeman Guerrilla Warfare Data, Streaming Assets, and copy the path and hit the Move button, and run the game.